Of all the things my mama used to cook, I like chicken.
You know that chicken I put in the refrigerator last night? Well, I expect to find it when I get home.
Damn, it really hurts my heart to remember these.
Remember the
days way back in the 70s. The only age you used to know was Kool-Aid. Cornbread, cornrows, and cornbread AIDS. Pull up a chair, read a book like Dr. Seuss. Peel off the skin, eat all the meat, nibble on the bone, and then suck the goo, man. If my mother was the colonel, her chicken would have sold. It even tastes better the next day cold. Chicken. Chicken. When I collect my thoughts, I recollect I used to listen to my mom. Damn it, every day, boy, you better clean up your room before you go outside
and
play.
Your mom, can't remember when we used to play Skelly way back. Blasting wax out of tops, Prince, don't play that. Uh-oh, it's 6 o'clock, I'm late for dinner. If my building was a girl, I was definitely in. I got an impression.
Yo, you was fiending for a chicken fix.
Ran in the kitchen and put my finger in the cornbread mix. Mom yells, dinner's ready, cause she's the boss. All I needed was my ketchup and my hot sauce and my cornbread. Now I'm ready to take and pick the meat up the bone, and then I ate the skin.
And I'll tell you another thing. Somebody stole my piece of chicken.
Out of a batch and you can't catch me. Mrs. Mary Mack, all dressed in black. She's rather fat and she carries a hat. She's the nosiest lady on the block when it's hot. Cops get shot when we play SWAT. But no one never died though, we just cried. Only to laugh again when my mom's made fried
chicken barbecues in the summer. What's the move?
Woo!
Ha 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 ha. Grand Groove was the jam. Grandmaster Vic played in the park. Pass the talk, I seen a spark. So then me, Troy, and Mark went to the Rip Shack. Ordered chicken and there's no money left in my wallet, but I kept 50 cents for my juice.
What?
Now we would go to Troy's house and get loose.
I'm just looking out of the window, watching the asphalt grow slow. My best friend was a G.I. Joe, although he had bald spots in his afro. Play with the kids your own age, that's what they used to tell us. I got jealous when we couldn't run with the big fellas. Bullies on the block used to beat us. I was quick as a cat, in fact I was a cheater. Especially when we played follow the leader. Little Susie Mae Robinson used to play show and tell with my Peter.
I used to rock my British walkies to church. After the choir sang, the preacher started to preach. So I had to search for a pen and some paper to keep myself occupied. But the aroma from the kitchen came and sat by my side and said, you know what smell good. I said to myself, please, oh please, Reverend Wood, just be up the sermon so I can determine whether my half piece of collard greens with my chicken dad. I'm gonna turn it to the usher in the back, whispering, please keep the chicken monster from coming through the crack of the door. Later at the table, mom popped my hand until it was sore, cause I ate the chicken before. The preacher said grace, but I'm ready to go for supper. There's not one piece of chicken on the table left.
I get home, cause ain't no chicken left.
All right, that's cool.
Miss Clarabelle took the last piece of chicken.
That's cool.